Hello and welcome to the Relational Horsemanship Online Learning Center. I have been teaching clinics for over 20 years now, and I have just loved meeting people and helping people succeed with their horses. But the challenge of it is I just can't spend enough time with people. Seeing people once a year builds a great awareness, but doesn't necessarily support long-term success. So what that motivated me to was to build our online learning, where I am giving live webinars, and now we've gotten to a place where we've got a massive amount of content on the website. We've built it in a way that allows you to go from the beginning and slowly progress your way through at your own rate to developing your horse in an athletic fashion. The goal is that we can help your horses become calm, that you will be able to enjoy the relationship with your horse would enjoy the relationship with you, and that you would understand how a horse is supposed to move, how they can stay sound and be athletic in such a way to carry you, and that you feel safe, they feel safe, and they're using their bodies correctly. On the website, we've developed it into three different parts. The first part is the introduction. In this, it allows you to understand a lot about yourself, about your horse, and then how you can integrate yourself and your horse to build success. This is a great way to learn my style and get a sense of my horsemanship, and it's a really great way to build your terminology and your understanding before you come to a clinic. The second part is the Relational Horsemanship Master Course, and here's where you get all of my content. Everything I've done to date is in there. This allows you probably the best opportunity to really dive into my work. You get access to the introduction, to every single thing I've done to date, and you can go through it at your own speed. It also allows you opportunity to be with me live. And that really is where you get the opportunity to watch anything and ask me those questions you have personally. This is one of the ways that we're allowing this space to stay relational and allow you to stay in touch with me as you're learning. The third part is that you can then take the information, try it yourself, but if you get stuck, that you have access to an instructor. I found that one of the limitations of online learning is that you might gain access to great learning, but the problems that people have is when they've walked into the pen with their horse is to try to materialize that into something. So what we're doing in this space is I'm offering you access to instructors that are well-schooled in my work that can help you through those struggles. The goal is your success. We're trying to build a space that allows you to succeed, allows your horse to succeed, and gives you the support you need to get there. We used to do a monthly webinar schedule, and now we are doing a seasonal syllabus learning. When I first started building the Relational Horsemanship Master Course, the goal was to build content. I wanted to continuously be building the content that would allow you to understand my progression, and I would walk you through each of the things that I added into there. Now we've got so much content. The content can sometimes be overwhelming, and I don't want that to be the case. So what we're doing is we're changing now to a syllabus-based learning style in the Master Course. And what this is going to do is I'm going to assign content. That content might be a webinar that we've already built. It might be a podcast. It might be a learning. It might be a book. There are many options that we have here. The goal will then be that you take that information, you go and do the content, listen to the webinar, try it with your horse, and then in an upcoming week, we're then gonna have a Q&A about how that worked for you. So if you watch it and you struggle, I don't want that to be where you sit. I wanna make sure you're getting access to me to ask those questions. My greatest goal through this website is that you are able to achieve the relationship that you've always wanted with your horse. I don't just want you to have it in your head. I want you to be able to embody it. I want you to experience what it truly feels to have a changed perspective, and that can impact every area of your life.